Sure. Yeah, why not? I'll come over and pick you up within the hour.
Check the money.
Okay.
Let's go. Nico, all my man, Roman. I'm still gambling all his money out here.
I'm afraid that that is what Roman will do with any money he gets. Hopefully, Mallory will be able to straighten him out one day.
Mallory, I find out, and I'm looking for her, you know. Hopefully, he won't gamble her away as well.
Sometimes, I think he would put her on the table if he had the chance. It doesn't hold on to much for long. I'm amazed he managed to save enough money to be able to afford the cab depot in the first place.
See, there's always people around for lending money to a man, and especially if the man have a habit like Roman. See?
Sure.
You think Roman's addicted to gambling? You think him have a real problem? Channel him can't throw him money away to them con man in a start. Am I really idiot, you know?
Maybe his problem. Maybe he just need to get something out of his system. He don't like the cars and the guns as much as you and me do.
Any money I and I get to them, spend upon sisters are sensing me. I don't throw my money away, you know. All right, make us see what kind of lunacy are going down here.
Party of my life.
For your boss night.
We have two great acts coming up. First, the incredible Kleinman.
Welcome. I am constantly asked, Kleinman, when did you discover you were magic? Have you ever used your powers for good? Like making cancer patients or nuclear warheads disappear. One man even asked me, can you make my masculinity disappear? But I am here to entertain you, not your bi-curious fantasies. I will now make my assistant float. I will defeat gravity. I will be the master of Isaac Newton! Now, arise! 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 Yes, there! Higher! Yes, I can make this filthy woman fall under my dominion. Oh, arise, yes.
Suck, asshole.
Eat shit. Oh, Laurel. Oh, you're a quadriplegic.
Don't worry, everybody. She's probably only paraplegic. Now let's hear it for Miss Bluesy St. John.
Welcome to Mama's Little Show. Yeah, play it, Al. Play it. Al's a fine piano player. Pre-recorded because his union got a little mouthy and greedy, so we sing to his CD now. But I still feel like he's here in spirit. I have a little song I want to share with you. It's about something that's happened to us all. No, no, I'm not talking about getting sandwiched by two Lebanese train porters in the caboose. No, I'm talking about losing your baby. You know, they get picked up by a stranger on the way to go to school. And then you grab a bottle of gin down from the dusty cupboard where you put it. And you wake up in the sterile belly of a spaceship. And a man comes over and looks like your father. And you realize that day your dad disappeared. He didn't leave your mom for the fat bitch at the gas station. He was abducted. And your captors put you down in a farm field late at night somewhere in Iowa. And they painted patterns in the corn. And the crickets are singing. And the cows baying in the distance. And your backside hurts something fierce from the probing. Woo! And the Holy Ghost is there too. Man, the Lord has a ghost. And there's a girl on a swing set. And you go push her off the swing. And you know what? We're all that little girl sometimes. Sometimes life pushes you off the swing. Or makes you a little girl, even when you're a little boy. Well, that's all I've got time for tonight. I love you all. Thank you so much. Good night.
Miss Bluesy St. John.
Jump me on my yard, man. Good times, man. Respect, yeah?
I hope you got insurance.
Holy shit, you better have some good insurance.
I made sure.
too funny.
Avenue, 6 points.
Zayevi Ovo! This is getting on my fucking nerves!
Step out of the vehicle!
I'm out of my way!
suspect is down.
Thank you.